Hello, ladies and gentlemen, it's Danger Fishing here. Today is Saturday, the 11th, and today me, Tyler, my brother, Matthew, Jacob Grovero, and Caleb Sherrick are doing a friendly bass tournament. We're planning to catch the biggest bass. This is also going to be tied into my 100 bass challenge, so you'll probably see these as like a dual video. But I mean, right now we're just getting situated, line's in at 7:30. I'll get back to you guys then. Let's get to it. All right, so we just got to our spot. There's a little bit of a news update. We're doing a total weight of total bass, if that makes sense. I don't know if that's what it's called, but that's what we're doing.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, line's in.
Oh, hopefully I was recording that. Oh, yeah, there's one. This time I was recording for sure.
About the same size, a little bigger.
Oh, that's a little bigger. It's dark.
Got some pretty colors on it. I like that. They're cold though. So the sun definitely hasn't, or the water hasn't warmed them up at all yet. 13 ounces. If they ask if we catch more than 5 or 4, then we'll say we caught one. If we were less than 4, then we'll say we caught 0. Oh yeah, we're hooked up, baby.
That would feel pretty good.
All right, there's our number 3 weight brand, and then oh, there's another wake over there then.
13.
All right, put on my phone. There's number 3, boys. 13. Oh, there's some dead grass out there. Bass might be chilling in that, so I'm gonna throw a spook right, or not a spook, a jerk bait right above it and see if we can't get any of it hit. They know what I'm using when they hear that. Thing's loud. It very obviously got a fish when I get one on this. It might be having hits. They're turning around. No, they're watching us. They're trying to see where we... Oh my god, they're gonna... Oh, there's one! Hey, help me. He snagged, so it's okay. I mean, he's not snagged, just an idiot when he tried to hit it. Keep it low. Keep my bait low. Pound. It's gonna be a little pound.
Don't worry about it.
1 of 3.
Ooh. How's the fancy boat doing for you now, Sherrick?
So, we're in the lead. We have more than them. Can't say how many we have because they're near us still. But they think we're using chatter baits and spinner baits, but we're really not. But we are using shad baits, so they got that much right. Like, if you can tell, literally all my freaking baits are shad colored. We've got a shad there. Hey, Brant's using a shad. Go out deeper because they think they're shallow, so. I mean, I don't want them to see where fish. Yeah, that'll do. Because you don't want to dive too deep, because remember, it's all mossy over here and stuff. Time to lip some rips again. Gosh, I did it wrong twice now. Rip some lips. Can't even freaking talk today. Throw it deeper. Yeah. There you go. Cover some more ground. Got one? Sweet, we're hooked up, dude.
Oh yeah.
Yes, dude. That was a good one too. It's number 5 for us, baby. Here's a scale.
Fish for line. That's you all right.
That's so exciting for me. I'm sorry.
Oh yes.
Nah, it's probably another pounder or so. But hey, weight adds up, so Don't throw him back. We need to weigh him. Okay.
Yeah, you heard me. I need it for lunch.
I'm going with the 1.4 this time. This one's kind of, I don't know, might be a little bit smarter than that.
He's got a pretty fat belly on.
That's true.
Wow, Brucker. 1.4.
Yeah. Crank. I just had a hit. Yeah. Keep it down, keep it down, keep it down, keep it down, keep it down. Keep your bait hidden. I'm gonna take it off, ready? I got your bait. Okay, set your, yeah, throw your bait over the side. Hey! Take notes! Yep, there you go. Number 6? 7? Dang, we're killing it. Especially you, Brent. I haven't ever caught a fish on this bait, so I'll be excited if I catch one on this.
Dude, this is crazy.
He's deep.
Yeah.
They've all been a little bit deep, which is good, because that means we just need to keep casting out on the back of the boat, because they're casting all shallow.
Dude, his mouth is cold.
So
good idea. Wait a minute.
We literally just gained 7 ounces from weighing that. I just shut my GoPro off and Brent catches one. Give him the boat. Give him the boat so we have another one. Okay. You barely hooked him.
Yeah,
we got another bass. That's a plus though. There we go. We caught him in the morning and he stopped.
Alright, so since my team lost, they had the bigger average fish and the bigger total weight. We had to buy them McDonald's.
Buy us lunch.
Yeah, buy them lunch, basically. Matthew, what'd you think about today?
You know, honestly, in the morning it was actually pretty tough. And so we started shallow, across the dam, we didn't get nothing. Went down, went deep. We finally went to this little cove where you usually fish anyways. And we caught a 1, a 2, and a 3.6, back to back. I caught mine on a rooster tail. Dover, what'd you catch yours on? Roadrunner?
Roadrunner.
A little coffee bait. And then Sherrick caught his on a... crankbait. He caught his down there in a rooster tail.
Alright, Jacob, did you like the tournament we did today?
I did. Great morning, you know. Not usually this warm in the early.
This warm in February?
Yeah, February. But...
Yeah, so I guess next time we'll probably do some similar tournament. But yeah, we're going to be end up doing more tournaments, inside tournaments like that. For food and stuff.
Oh yeah, we got updates up.
For food and stuff, so. Other than that, Danger Fishing out.